has come! Shavar Orpheus! Shavar Orpheus! Shavar Orpheus!
Vos, my most loyal friend. How good to set eyes on you.
You honor me. Your radiance. A geish keeps you company. Unusual.
An Illithid in guise. An old ally in truth. She took this form so I might end the grand design.
Skva! Can it be? Thanks to you, the skies above Tunarath shall tremble with psalms. Orpheus will take the truth to the people. We will slay the Lich Queen. Our chains will be cleaved.
Mighty Vos, your words lift me. Vlakith will splinter like glass and vanish like smoke. Shavar, Orpheus!
My sword is yours. We will exterminate the brain and end its plague.
This champion holds the key to its defeat. Stand by for orders, Vos. Answer to her as you would answer to me.
As you wish, Prince Orpheus.
Forward! The Netherbrain falls this day. Let it be the first victim in the war for the skies!
Watch Citadel, home to the protectors of Baldur's Gate.
Can I go? We have lost much already, and we will lose more before the day is out. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need, if they're just willing to fight for it. Today, Baldur's Gate needs us. Today, we fight for...
You're late, friend.
This is the one you spoke of.
The very same. The champion we've been waiting for. The one who will save Baldur's Gate from ruin.
The Fist eyes you with suspicion. He was not expecting the savior of Baldur's Gate to be a mind flayer.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within. This one, I know. Observe with whom it traveleth. Friends. This mind flayer will fight with thee. It will save thy city and thy lives.
The Fist's suspicion softens to curiosity, his hostility melting at the recognition that there's more behind those eyes than malice.
My steel is yours.
Mind flayer, and I'm not alone.
I have marshaled the best the Flaming Fist has to offer. We will fight to the last.
I'm in the mood to crack some skulls after that fuckery in the Temple of Baal. The City Watch will be glad to oblige me.
Not sure what I have to offer a mind flayer, if I'm honest. But I hope my words of encouragement and reassurance will strengthen your resolve.
I want my city back. And I've brought the toughest bastards from the guild to get the job done.
My dark forces are at your command today. We have a common goal.
I was the first Dark Justiciar in a generation, but soon we'll be Legion. And today, we fight at your side.
Glad to have you with us, and not a moment too soon.
The air is thick with anticipation. All eyes are on you. They're expecting a speech. Something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead. What will a mind flayer say that could encourage them on the threshold of battle?
To our freedom! We'll prepare ourselves. We'll be ready when you call upon us. Baldurin's grace be with you.
Now that I can enjoy the sun without needing their parasite, the Mind Flayers serve no further...
It's time to exterminate them! To cleanse my city of their filth!
I need a quick word.
Bodies, bloods, this is the dream! Knew I was smart to sneaks in. The Skelly boy said I could stay if I sold your stuff. So hurry up. Bye, bye, bye! really? Well, don't you go getting chopped up. I need customers!
Come on. Speeches are done. All that's left is the doing.
Today, we take back the city.
The sooner we get this done, the sooner we can get a pint. Assuming there's an inn still standing.
I'm glad you're here. The Illithid, too. Though it'll take some getting used to.
Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits akin to thine own, ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. They bear great discontentment with their destiny. For a mere pittance of coin, I might summon the worthiest among them to lend aid to thy undertaking. If thou art ready, proceed to seal fate's image with thy final stitch.
We have to keep running! Can't you see?
It's over.
He's frightened of you. The very fact you haven't killed him on sight gives him reason to pause. Can the rumors be true? Are you the Mind Flayer who could save the city? captain.
Oh, we go back in there, we die. We flee, we last half a day at best. Shit! If this is it, then gods damn it, let's make it count. City Watch, with me! We'll follow you to our last breaths.
Be on my way.
Thank you.
creature in her.
Thank you.